that other truck will be here. Probably. Only rubber marks. Some of these might be ours. Hang on, I think I feel my brakes failing. Oh, wrong pedal again. It's a big enough stop sign. Go across this covered bridge we're not supposed to go across, so that's okay. You're not filming it right there. I don't want this to be onto the area. It's a federal fence. Stop, pick up one of these covered wagon trailers. There's a little pickup, look at that. I got about four of them, but they're not put together. Well, two of them are, but they just don't. Gal stopped me here about a week ago, told me that I couldn't take this logging truck across this covered bridge. I said, why not? Well, there's a weight limit. I said, I know it's 40,000 pounds, and this truck only weighs about 26,000. So I think it's taken. Well, I can't believe that only weighs that much. I said, you know what 26,000 pounds look like? Yeah, that's an awful lot of weight. Did they take your old cast off?
Still started, but anyway, so
I'll give you a call when I come down out of here or something. I'm going to lose you here in a minute, but I don't have a mic to stop. I'm trying to get everything done I can. Okay. Okay, well, just be careful. Okay, hon. Love you. Okay, okay. Bye-bye. Bye.
You got both hands on the steering wheel?
I think so. I think these are my hands. I do now.
Good.
Do you feel safe? I've been reporting there have been some other trucks up here, but I haven't seen them last couple of days. Pick up or something to be coming up this thing. Every once in a while I can sneak up here and not meet anybody, but you got to figure on meeting somebody on every corner. I'm a pretty safe driver, but these other people, they're kind of wild. You got that figured out already, right?
Yeah.
1-3 empty coming up. 1-3. Ground and what dragging it around. The ride up here in a motorcycle than it did a car or a truck. One thing about them, you can dodge the bridge a lot easier than you can these, as long as you're on the uphill side, it's okay. Russell, that's pretty good dirt, really.
Yeah.
There's no reason to. That thing should be. Somebody, if they're coming down in with cars, the people that. A little gal up here I'd seen yesterday driving a little SUV, Toyota, just a little thing. Oh, I seen her drive, seen it.